Thank you. I guess that was my warm-up live before the real live. Thank you, though. Can you get in now?
I don't see anything.
Oh, refresh.
Yeah, since we're having trouble loading this video.
Someone's here, though. Okay. All hope is not lost.
Yay. Oh, I'm in.
You're in! Congratulations! It works!
Yay.
Alright, so the last, like, four songs were apparently the warm-up live to my actual live. Now people are here. I was really just playing songs for no audience, and I was like, aw. I was like, oh no. But now I'm here, and people are also here at the same time, which is great. I have six songs, and I did this fun thing where I put all those songs I can play on keyboard into the random name picker, and I had the computer pick which songs I was going to play. To no audience all the time. I try to join whenever I can, but obviously sometimes I'm busy. But yeah, that's how it'd be like that sometimes. But the computer picked six songs. I put them in an order so they flow a little bit, at least. I'm wearing my The Light shirt. We're thriving. Four people are here, which is like 400% more people. Hi! But this is a cover song. Most of these are gonna be cover songs. Only one original was picked by the stupid computer, so. This is a song that I've played like twice because I uploaded a video of me playing it like yesterday, and now I'm gonna play it again, and since I'm live, I can screw up and it'll be okay. Because yesterday I had to do like five takes, so it's not a good time, but. Link for the bootleg theater in my bio. Sealed with a kiss, right here. Saw a video, Zeeberg and Ryra singing it, and now I just makes me feel things. All right, let's go.
Though we gotta say goodbye for the summer, darling, I promise you this, I'll send you all my love every day.
Someone else has joined too. Hello. Five people. It's a very large audience. That is Sealed with a Kiss. That is by. Oh. BB's here, but on a different account this time. But okay, that was song one. That was Sealed with a Kiss, like I said, like 3 times. And that was beautiful. Thank you very much. I don't know, I'm not as comfortable with it as I am with some of the other songs, but we're getting there. You just have to play it more often, but...
I'm dying.
Thanks for the hearts, everyone, but this is I Can See It In Your Eyes by The Lake.
Knock, 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 you knocking on my window last night. This fire's been out for some time. You told me it was over with her, that's not quite right. You said I was your light, so be mine, so be mine. Things are rough enough, won't you toughen up, please just make up your mind. How could I be so blind? I can see it in your eyes.
Sealed with a Kiss is Sealed with a Kiss, and then the one I'm going to play in like after this one. But when I play I Can See It In Your Eyes, I always like to follow it up with Catch Me If You Can, also by The Lake. I'm multitasking playing Destiny, but your voice is so damn soothing. Thank you! I'm glad, because like I like to be on the background. I'm down for that.
Now we're just cinders covered in ash and burning our fingers.
of you to say. Those were my two songs by the lake that I'm playing, that I played. And I'm wearing a shirt, so it's a very lake day. But this is another song that I thought was very fitting for quarantine and everything that's happening right about now. I wrote it myself. It's called Absence.
The walls seem much shorter when absence grows strong. Climb over them and you'll find nothing at all. I'm rooted here, but don't give me a call. I'm rotting and waiting for something to fall.
To record sort of the instrumental of is something that I'm trying to work out at the moment, but we'll get there. And I'm glad you like it though, so I really will include that whenever I make anything. Took me so long from brain to figure out what I was trying to say, but here's the fifth song out of six. Here is a song that I have not played in here before, but it's called Radioactive. It's by Marina, and this will be fun because I have not practiced this. We're just going to jump right into Glastonbury Pyramid Stage, please. I mean, I want to be on every stage. Well, no, I want to just, as long as it's a stage and that there's nothing like sketchy going on, I'm ready to be involved, you know? I'll come there. I'll go there if I can. Sadly, right now I'm stuck in my house, like the rest of us, except for the really important essential workers that really deserve more support and kindness. But thank you. I did write that. That's the only one I'm playing that I did write. But only if you come here, Kimmy, you loser. Yeah. It's a huge British festival. The only British festival I know about is like Reading and Lee. But this is Radioactive.
Lying on a fake beach, you'll never get a tan. Baby, I'm gonna leave you drowning. Until you reach for my hand. In the night your heart is full, and by the morning empty. But baby, I'm the one who left you. You're not the one who left me. was full and by the morning empty. But baby, I'm the one who left you, you're not the one who left me. When you're around me, I'm radioactive. My blood is burning, radioactive. I'm turning radioactive. My blood is radioactive. My heart is nuclear. Love is all that I fear. Ready to be let down. And now I'm heading for a meltdown. Tonight I feel like neon gold. I take one look at you and I grow cold. And I grow cold. When you're around me, I'm radioactive. My blood is burning.
Oh boy, final go. Thank you. Oh no. It's okay, you don't have to send hearts. I'm always bad at pressing the thing. I'm always bad at sending hearts. You're like, I try and I like press the thing and I like won't do it. It's really, well, that could have gone better, but it also could have gone a lot worse. So that was Radioactive by Marina. And now here is the last song I am going to play. And I played it like 10 million times, so playing it again. If you've been to my live streams, you probably know what song it is. It's called I Wish.
Strung out on a man that I'm thinking I can save. The dose is wax, the pleasure's wane. And you stand with arms outstretched, looking simple, fine, and plain. I wish I loved you anyway. Him with his
Does Sutroid, like, I know you, I follow your account. I think your name is like Nuria? I'm sorry, but thank you very much. But those were my 6 songs for today. And next time I want to try and play more different ones so I can vary it. I thought it was fun that the computer picked what I was going to sing. Which I enjoyed that, having a set list, you know? It's fun that way. But I hope everyone has an amazing Saturday for the rest of their Saturday. Or I don't even know. It could be Sunday already. I don't know where everyone lives, so. But thank you very much for watching. I'm going to go now. And I love you all.